Hi guys, I'm Alex and in this short video I show you a Lenovo V15 series G4 laptop from 2024 or 25, maybe also 26, and I show you how to disassemble the laptop if you see this video in many many years, after many many years, so you can disassemble, change the battery, the RAM, whatever, or the solid state disk in this case, and I show you how to do that. And you need a Torx, I think it's a T5 Torx. Use a simple screwdriver, so and you can see it here, Torx. And remove all the screws. I'm already removed the most of the screws. Here the in the back, there are longer and that's shorter screws, so be careful. I remove now the last screw. So. And you need a plastic clip or a credit card or old credit card, and you can go around here and be careful and remove. I've already removed it, so it's a little bit easier. So show you that. So now. Careful, 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 and voila. Here we can see the complete, I turned a little bit so it's easier, you can see the complete laptop. What you can see here is, I said at the beginning, the RAM. So you can't change the RAM because it's DDR5 and it's, I think it's here, it's fixed on the motherboard. So this little tiny board is the motherboard, but you can see here the battery CR2032. It's a normal battery, you can replace the battery after many many years. You can see here the type of the motherboard, so there are many many models on the market with the Lenovo V15 G4 series, so there are different types of mainboards, and the most expensive part of this laptop is this motherboard. So if you want to replace the main motherboard, it's most of, I think it's too expensive. But you can see here, you can remove here. You can remove this screw and this screw, and you can replace the complete battery. Unplug first here the battery. And then in this case, this is the model of the battery in this case, so maybe there are different types of batteries on the market, because you can see it here, there are different holders, maybe for a second screw or something. You can see also here, so that's very interesting for this video. If we remove with a normal screwdriver, we remove it, do it for you. So, in normal case, it's a M202080, and here is a M202040, tiny solid state disk. Here is the thermal paste, the thermal pad. So, if you want to replace it, you can see it here. You can remove this holder and back here. This was not planned in this video, but we have time. So, and now we need simple NVMe, and you can plug it here. And you see it, it's normal, it's not 100%. This is a little bit in this way. So, and now we change this thing, and you can back with the screw. Where is the screw? Here is the screw. And so you can replace it also with a bigger solid state disk. So back with the other, but we don't have time. So here you can replace the fan. So there are different types of fans on the market, and you can replace the fan. Oh, here are the cables. It's easy. One screw, two screw, three screw, and you can replace and clean this fan here. So we now know that you can replace the fan. You can replace the solid state disk. Here is the wireless adapter, so you can replace it in this type. You can see it here. This in this model we have this type. You can't replace the CPU, the GPU, and the RAM in the normal case. You can replace the you can see it here. Be careful, we have to go back in this place with them. So you can replace the battery, the BIOS battery, and you can see in this video the keyboard is fixed under the motherboard. And in this complete area, if you want to replace the keyboard, it's very, very difficult. You can buy maybe a keyboard, but you have to disassemble here this fixed parts is nearly impossible. Or I don't do that. Buy a complete keyboard top cover or palm rest, and then you have to go every part to the other side. It's very difficult for a beginner, so go to a computer service or something, and good luck. Now you have a quick overview about all the parts, and if you have any questions, write in the comments. Maybe I don't have the time to answer all the questions, but I tried my best, and back with all the parts, and good luck.